lambingan namin ni Drumstick. Ganyan. Kagat-kagatan ng kamay. Kakombo pa yan. Ang combo, ginagamit ang bibig, kamay, at ang paa. Ayan. Ayan ang combo. Aw, 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 aw. Ayan ang combo ni Drumstick. Na Drumstick. 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 Si Drumstick. Aray ko, pepe, aray ko. Masakit. Aw, 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 aw. Okay na? Happy? Satisfied? Aray ko, Drumstick, yung kuko mo, ha? Grabe ka, ah. Pwede ba ako umalis? Yan. Bye-bye, Drumstick! Si Drumstick po, just to give you an idea, nagkaroon to ng pagkalagas ng buhok. As in, super lagas na po ang buhok niya. To the point na para siyang nakalbo. But then, what we do is, nilalagyan namin siya ng virgin coconut oil. And if you wanna know how to create the virgin coconut oil nang hindi ginagamitan ng apoy, I mean, ng, tama ba? Ng apoy, exactly. You can always check my Facebook, YouTube pala. Nakalagay po doon yung video on how to create your own virgin coconut oil. Yan. So, gaya neto, may coconut siya, no? Pwede yung lagyan ng virgin coconut oil para mabilis mag-heal yung sugat and at the same time, kumapal ang kanyang buhok. Okay, so that's all. Bye-bye, Drumstick.
Bye-bye na, bye-bye na. Bye-bye.
Aray ko, aray.